Well, on a day when Liberty introduced its newest head coach, we also learned the Flames will be bowling in Florida for the third time in the last four seasons. Liberty set to face the MAC champions, Toledo, in the Boca Raton Bowl on December 20th. It's the fourth straight season the Flames are bowl eligible, and the program looking to go 4-for-4 in bowl appearances after back-to-back wins at the Cure Bowl and a victory in last season's Lending Tree Bowl.